different types of solar panels and their advantages. Solar energy is one of the most common and sustainable energy sources in the world. Solar panels are the basic components used to convert solar energy into electrical energy. There are different types of solar panels, each offering specific advantages. Crystalline silicon panels. They are the most widely used solar panels worldwide. They are known for their high efficiency and long lifespan, as well as being environmentally friendly. There are two different types of crystalline silicon panels, polycrystalline and monocrystalline. Polycrystalline panels. They are more popular due to being lower cost. Polycrystalline solar panels have lower efficiency rates compared to monocrystalline panels. These panels are made up of many small pieces of crystals, and the efficiency rate is lower due to there being more gaps between the crystals. However, polycrystalline solar panels are more commonly used in homes and small businesses due to their lower cost. Monocrystalline panels. They are preferred due to their higher efficiency. These panels are made from a single crystal piece of silicon, resulting in very few gaps between the crystals and increased panel efficiency. Monocrystalline solar panels are mostly used for commercial purposes due to their high cost. Thin film panels. These panels are preferred due to their lower cost compared to crystalline silicon panels. They may be more suitable for some applications due to their flexibility. They also perform better in low light conditions. The choice of solar panel type varies depending on usage, efficiency, cost, and other factors. Regardless of the panel chosen, all panels require regular maintenance for optimal efficiency. PV panels that have undergone maintenance require Mapperx for proper error detection and to create reports according to world standards. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video.